May you not pray when the prayer will not be accepted. In the name of Jesus. The power pushing you away from your divine timing shall be buried alive. In the name of Jesus. Let your amen be loud and clear. Let your amen be loud and clear. Whether it is convenient for people or not, whether your enemy wants to hear, they don't want to hear, you shall make serious progress. Whether they want to see your face, but they don't like seeing your face, it really does not matter. You shall make serious progress. Before this year runs to an end, the creative idea that will cause you to be celebrated shall come upon your life in the name of Jesus. A sevenfold amen. The breakthrough that will shock your enemies, that will surprise your friends, that will disgrace your opposition, shall manifest in your life in the name of Jesus. That amen is not loud enough. I am decreeing on the life of somebody here, the ancient serpent that has swallowed your breakthrough, must vomit them. In the name of Jesus. Any fetish power, any magic, any enchantment, any sorcery that has swallowed your breakthrough by fire, by force, by thunder, they must vomit them. Let your amen roll like thunder. I'm praying for anyone here. If your name is in the belly of any serpent, may the belly burst now. In the name of Jesus. Let your amen be loud. May anyone here today who is under the control of village witchcraft be delivered by fire. Be delivered. In the name of Jesus. May every enemy planning evil against you be disgraced. In the name of Jesus. Your name that has been removed from a profitable list shall go back there by fire. The power cooking you in the coven shall be grabbed by the violent angels of God and put inside the pot they are boiling. Those who have been hearing strange voices, the strange voices shall be silenced. Not only that one now, any breakthrough that is meant for this year that has been swallowed, the Holy Ghost will begin to cut open the belly of the serpents to release what had been swallowed. I'm praying for somebody here today. At every power that has kept anyone here in bondage, let that rope be broken now. I pray that every biting power assigned against anyone here, they should bite themselves to death. That amen is not loud enough. May anyone here who is under attack because of their shining star be delivered right now. In the name of Jesus. Receive deliverance now. Receive it. In the name of Jesus. Hey,